So we start our second half with a team that has been coming to an Evening with Champions for over 22 years. They've been an inspiration for many generations of skaters.
Yes, they are legends in the sport of figure skating. They won the very first Winter gold medal for Russia, for the Soviet Union, I should say. And that was 50 years ago. It's hard to imagine that there was a first one of those, but they won it in 1964. They have been married for 50 years. They are four-time world champions, two-time Olympic gold medalists, and they are really the best friends of An Evening with Champions. Please welcome back two-time Olympic gold medalists, Ludmilla and Oleg Protopopov. Ludmilla and Oleg, thank you so much for gracing the ice again today.
Thank you so much, audience. They like our music, our Maybe I was skating, but they like it.
I love everything about you. So please, keep coming back.
Of course, you know, we plan to skate as long as possible. While we stay on the ice, we will skate.
Well, thank you for all that you've done for An Evening with Champions.
Thank you very much. We do all that to come here again.
Thank you. You know that this year is 56 years of marriage and 50 years since their Olympic gold medal in 1964 in Innsbruck, and they only won two of those, right? So fantastic. So wonderful. Thank you again.
They would have loved you.